football. Making his way to the ring, from Columbia, the Tommy Boy Walker. Approaching the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 251 pounds,
Jeff Cena. Time to go to work.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
Watch out! He just powered him up. Oh, mama! Ow! Ooh.
And what a hard knockdown, big time impact. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
By John Cena. Watch out.
What strength. Big time strength there.
Cena's got him. He's able to reverse that.
He fired up. Nicely avoided there.
John Cena being pressed hard. Watch out! Look out! Oh, look at the emotion. Cena looking for something big.
He was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh! My gosh, what a sick thud. This is inhuman. John Cena with a nice reversal.
He anticipated that move perfectly. John Cena
Cena with a nice reversal.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
One.
Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall.
Two. World. Three.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Back into the ring now.
Incredible counter. Oh, John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game. He's got him up.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, what a counter. Out, buying himself some breathing room.
One.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
One. Two. Three.
This doesn't bode well. He's laid out that prone position.
Four.
I don't think this is a good idea.
Five.
The table. The announce table's been annihilated. Take a look at that again.
Six.
A few more seconds, and this could end the countout.
And he gets tossed back in the ring. And we're going back between the ropes.
Look out! Headbutt!
John Cena being pressed hard.
Great reversal!
And Xavier was just a bit quicker. Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there. Oh, and the reversal by John Cena.
Great reversal by Cena.
Can he score the pin?
Two.
He's in position, ready to strike.
What a counter that was. Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Two.
That'll leave a mark. Looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Moving on pure instinct now.
One.
Cena's in trouble.
Two.
He was one step ahead on that
Three.
One. And he's forced back in the ring.
One coming.
Now back to the ring.
Oh no! Oh my gosh! Oh, look at the emotion!
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
What a move! What a smart move!
Destroyed
the barricade! What impact!
one more time for everyone at home.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Six. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Back into the ring now. He's got him up.
Just watching it again.
One.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. And he gets back in, rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation. And he gets back in the ring. And this is going to return to the ring. And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Two.
Oh, wow.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Three. One.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
Oh, launched back into the ring. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Two.
He gets out of trouble there.
Three.
Looks like we're going back inside. Time for him to reassess the situation.
What a reversal! He could pin his opponent right here! Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
And he's heading back inside the ring. That should do it right there.
John Cena may have it.
Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He sees it. Great counter. Ooh, nice counter.
That's a move.
you out cold.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
This could do it.
Here is John Cena wreaking havoc.
See it one more time.
The damage has definitely been done.
Now, will it be?
Two, three. Xavier wins.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here. In that match, and look at the impact in these highlights. You want to talk about incredible high impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Here is your winner, the Tommy Boy Walker.
Absolutely amazing.
He had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.